All right, today's wake-up call coming to us from the Animal Rescue League of Boston. Meet Bullwinkle, Goldie, and Rosemary, the trio of dogs rescued from Kentucky after the devastating tornado outbreak there. And they are ready for a new home.
Happy tales. Well, the dogs have received their vaccinations, been spayed and neutered, and microchipped. So if you're interested, head on over to arlboston.org.
I bet they're looking forward to the snow this weekend.
I was going to say.
The dogs love to get out there and play.
Yes.